This dude deleted the most popular video game in the world.
Flappy Bird was the most downloaded game in the App Store and was making 50K a day.
But the creator wiped it off the App Store because he felt guilty that it was so addictive.
People like Flappy Bird so much that there were offers up to 90K to buy a phone with the game still installed.